Well, hi, I'm in a toilet somewhere in a restaurant in Brussels, where we are for the Belgium testing days. Well, so there's still a little bit of testing going on, because actually at the toilet they have like a hand dryer, as you can see here. And it has a funny thing, because if you put your hand in, a counter starts counting down from 10 seconds. And the question is, when it reaches zero, what does the machine do? Digits are flashing 0000. What does that mean? So I thought, let's figure out what happens if I hold it on my hand just a little bit longer. What do you think will happen?
Who would have expected that? An error message. Isn't it awesome?